How many KBOO volunteers does it take to screw in a light bulb?
Just one, but you have to first take the class. And then after the class, you gotta pass the test. And if you can't pass the test, then extra loving help will be provided.